So was it a different experience working with your vendors on your own home versus a client's?
Very. So my millworker who made my cabinets, so whenever I'm doing this with clients, we'll sit down and we'll have several meetings with the contractor in person, the contractor, the millworker, my full team. We sit down and we analyze every detail in cabinet and we really go very in depth. And with mine, I didn't have one in-person meeting. He would send me the drawings. And then on a Saturday when I had time, when the boys were doing something, I would look through my drawings and think, okay, I think we need to change this and that. And that happened like three exchanges and that was it. And it was all through email. And, you know, I probably should have sat down, but it's like I'm a shoemaker with no shoes. Like I just always put my personal projects last and I just don't really have the time to sit down and focus so much on it. So it was very different.
Be sure to subscribe to KBB's YouTube channel and click the like button on our videos. You can also subscribe to the From the Tap podcasts on such apps as Apple, Spotify, Pandora, and Google Podcasts. And please feel free to leave a review.